All right, what's going on, everyone? Time to get into a new adventure. We're doing Skyrim this time, and we're doing it modded, so fresh start everything. And we're using the alternate start, so. And as you can see, I got a Witcher mod, and that's what we're going to be playing as. Right. I do like this preset, I've always used it. But, well, we'll alter it a little. Yeah, we're gonna put a scar. Nah, not right there. No dirt. I don't like that scar either. I kinda like that one. We'll go with that one. And the war paint. I like that one a lot, so we're gonna stick with that. Then the nose. Big. I like that one. Usually don't mess with this stuff. Usually it looks alright from the start. Eyes. Don't really need to mess with that. Brow either. Mouth. Nah. The hair. Go with my favorite style. Or color. Brown. Yeah, there we go. Facial hair. Let's give him a beard. Like a nice one. I like that. Yeah, that one I like. We'll go with that one. Alright. And we're gonna name him Balinor. Actually, no. No, no, no. I'm gonna name him Viorn. Go. Alright. Start a second chance.
Approach, my child, and choose where your new life shall begin.
That's the vanilla. Let's do right now. Want to be a sex slave or anything like that. Let's do surprise me.
Leaving your life to chance, so be it.
Alright, thank you, Mara. Alright, let's lay down. Great, what am I? Am I a warlock's thrall? Oh, great, I am a sex slave. Ow. Ow, stop that. It's kind of messed up to set traps for your own people. Slaughterfish. Barrel. Tomatoes. Barrel. Is this magicka?
Need something? Yes?
Alright. You know what? Let's burn him.
I do hope you know what you're doing with those flames.
I do know what I'm doing with the flames. I'm burning you. Do I have any weapons? Oh, cool. I got a dagger.
Quite a shame if something caught fire.
What are you doing? Stab our master! Oh, crap. He's probably a lot stronger than we are. I can't see my health. Run. Run. dodge me. Oh, my health is low. Okay. Run! Run! He was too big of a challenge for us. I guess that's why he was the master. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, well, let's continue on. Oh, there's a dragon perch up here. Who am I closest to? Riften? Yeah, I'm pretty close to Riften, actually. Thalmor escort. And, a lot of these things are already discovered. Like the ancient battlefield, the field void. They're all part of a boss mod that I have. It's called the Deadly Boss of Skyrim. So let's put our dagger away and we'll head over to Helgen. Alright, what are we gonna do? Let's see. Begin my new life. Okay, well. Helgen, there's some gear over there. I mean, we can always just start the main story quest. No idea what this is, but we're gonna look at it. Take that just because I like to collect books. Fire salts. What was this? Oh, it's a cursed pumpkin patch. I don't know if we'll be able to take this on. Let's save just in case. When I take so that long to save or do anything like that, it's usually because my controller is really bad. Oh, oh, werevulture. Getting out of here. We're going to discover this though first. What is that thing getting messed up by? A corrigan. Man, this is just going well already. Crap, new potion. Gotta start off with a potion. Nope, but I can eat apples. Oh, I read that already. Ingredients. Being used to frost, okay, that helps. Magic restoration. Faster than I am. Jeez, my health is like really low. Right. Yeah, that's something. We're just going. A man is the escort. Oh no. Yeah, I just can't catch a break right now. Well, this is for our life. I wasn't there. Oh! Yo, guards, help. Please. Guards, help. Alright. Let's try to do school. I said continue. Elgin. Which is actually. Huh. I have no fast travel points either. Dang. It's always an adventure. I have a dagger and fire. Can't go wrong with that. I look like a boss, kinda. Not really. I regret saying surprise me now. But, you know, it's all about adventure. That's what this is, a Skyrim adventure. Sup, girl? Mm-hmm. Looking good. Fort Greenwall. Gonna go around it. Actually, I don't think there's anything I should be worried about in here. Burn! Yeah, my destruction increased. Okay. Let's go kill the dragon. Moose? Moose? Elk? What are you doing? What was it doing? It just started attacking me. Shore's stone. Okay. I have a marker behind this house, I do believe. I think it's for a chest. Yeah, there we go. Where is it? Yeah, there it is. Dang. Okay. For those chests, we'll see them pretty often. But yeah, they're part of a treasure hunt mod. And the first one starts over by Helgen, so that's another reason why we're going over there. So we can get some gold and help get a good start. Discover this over here real quick. Yo, does he have a better weapon? He has a shield. Yeah, I'm taking all this. Boots, bow. Oh, wait. Why is that equipped? Want the axe equipped in. Anything else in here? Let's see. Watchtower. A car. We have a word of a brand of Legion soldiers advancing on your position. Reinforcements are on the way. Talos guard you. I think that was a little late. That's a knife. Hoping for a pick. Yo. Give me that potion. Give me that potion, boy. Let's check other stuff around up here. More dead guards. Take the arrows, not the dagger. I don't have any lockpicks. That's kind of messed up. We'll find some along the way. We'll just continue on our way. More wolves, great. All I'm gonna run into. Hopefully we'll find our friend Kenny. Freaking elks, man. Is that a Kenny? No, it's just a goat. Kenny is a dragon fox. He is the mightiest of everyone. He flies with his kin in the sky. Not really. But he is the most mighty of all animals. The combination. Yeah, I want that. Tasty. I was about to say, is that goat gonna start attacking me now? Kill its brother or sister. Maybe it's a hillbilly. Maybe it's not just his brother or sister. Man, I'm tired of picking up flowers. Take that, because I'm gonna need that for something. Maybe. Get some money off of it. Actually, I wonder what's closer, that other hall or. Goat. Screw the goat. We found a Kenny. Come here, Kenny. Kenny. I'm sorry, Kenny. I love you. But to be our friend, you have to be dead. Kenny. Kenny the dragon fox. Wait, which was Helgen? I'm going the completely wrong direction. Alright, come on, Kenny. You're on, I ventured. Kenny. Actually, you sleep. You sleep, Kenny. Don't worry, we'll resurrect you, Kenny. We're also gonna swing by Riverwood after we're gonna get a fire. Okay. The one thing in Skyrim that always gets me is assholes like this.
All right, hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish.
You'll gut me like a fish?
Nice try, but you don't scare me. I'm not going to ask again.
Never should have come here. Oh, is he strong? He might be strong. But we are stronger. Oh yeah! Get dick down, fool. Yes, a lockpick. Yeah, we'll even equip this. Stupid dark elf. What happens? Path. You know what? Just place a waypoint. Right, you can do that. Go. Place a waypoint. Now we'll never get lost. Another Kenny. Look at him. Free as can be. Living his life, loving his family. Sorry, goat. But I have to kill you. There's a chance you might have something. Guess not. Skeever! You are not our friend. Hey,
she's telling the truth.
Don't you touch the lady.
Now back off before I do something.
You had some nice makeup on there, dude.
What? Oh, you're right. We made a mistake.
Girly men. Is that another fucking skeever? Thanks for the help, girly man. I know you tried, but just a little bit too slow. Now I can attempt to try to find a chest that has some loot in it, but at the cost of my one lockpick, that might be a bad idea. I actually don't know what's here. Oh, for the mall. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna go this way. Ignore me. Sorry about that, friends. You also realize there's probably a faster way to get there. Can I cut through here? Nope, going all the way around now. I knew I heard something, but where? It's up there, I'm guessing. I'm not even gonna mess with it. Goat! Give me your... Stop running from me! Don't make me do exercise. Aha! No, don't you fall in the river. I ain't chasing you down the stream. Row, row, row your goat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 merrily. Something, something is his dream. Yo, are you a prisoner, dude?
Greetings, brother. You look weary. I have something to help you relax.
I do.
The finest skooma. The
Ooh, skooma.
Sugar. At a fair price, of course. A snitch, eh? Can't have you running to any guards now, can I?
Aw, man, you don't have to do this. I hate to kill an orc.
No.
It's nothing.
We're not really fighting fair here.
Skin you up.
Wait, what the heck? Just drink some kumina.
Like a bite of a honey.
I'm skilled in axe combat. See? Even though I just murdered you with a shield. Just don't worry about it, man. Yeah! Take that for later. Oh, I just drank all that. Take that, not that. Alright, well, let's keep going on. Let's keep on keeping on. Jeez, did you even hear that coming? down there, 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 up, 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 hoo. Now, along with my boss mod, I have some more mods to add. More creatures, more enemies. And what they do is there's, well, bigger trolls, more trolls. There's bigger wolves. Man, I'm here talking, lady.
You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road.
I don't have 200 gold.
Tough talk for someone who's about to have their guts spilled.
Ooh, really?
You picked a bad time to get lost.
Tough talk for a red one. Actually, that sounded bad. Tough talk for a bandit. And don't y'all start messing with me too. Hey, I didn't want to kill her. It's not my fault. She got in my way. Hello, orc. He's.
What are you
looking at?
Take a look.
I will take a look. No. Nope. I don't have kid. Nope, don't have anything to enchant. Don't need those. Ooh. No. And he's pretty much got crap. Alright, later, dude. Don't worry, I will save you. And snap. Actually, I should probably be weary on this road. There's a boss around here. Right there, specifically. Called the King Killer. And I don't want to deal with him. He's incredibly strong. Where'd he go? Is he stuck behind a rock? Yeah. Doofus. Let's discover this boon over here. Oh man, necromancer. I'm just trying to do things. Yeah, you better go back to sleep. You too. Shh, sleepy time. Ooh, that might be nice to have. We'll do the Fallen Soul stuff at another time. Ooh, that's better than the one I have. Bone meal. Iron shield. Okay. Necromancer. Not that important. Let's make sure there's no items equipped. Yep. And iron shield. Yep. There we go. Monk boot. I was a monk? Drop that. 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 Weapons. Drop the hunting bow. Dagger. Keep that war axe. Missed everything. Okay, sweet. Alright, let's keep going. Did I discover the crate? Yeah, okay. I wish there was a mod for, like, some type of music to be played. What's this guy? Hello, friend. Vigilant Estendar. Skellies? More skellies. Alright, well, let's just keep on keeping on. What's this? Oh no, what was that? Totally wasn't me. Something good. I am a hero. Kinda. I bet I will. Oh, you just banned it. You're gonna die. I wanna kill you. Stop that. Hold on. Let's see what it says. Don't do it. Ow. Don't. No. Bad.
It'll be so much easier to rob when you're.
Bet I won't. Yeah. Yes, gold. Arrows. We always need arrows. Need a chest down. Yeah. Okay. Here we go. Sweet. It's a skeever toy. It's ugly, I don't want it. Actually, no, I could take it and sell it. What is that? What is wrong with it? Just a giant. Why aren't you attacking the giant, sir? Mr. Orc friend. Yo, what is wrong with your face, my dude?
Yeah.
No offense, but you're butt ugly. Oh, you know, it's one of the ancestor trolls. Oh! Please tell me I'm not dead. Oh no. Okay, I was about to be really upset. I thought it was going to take us all the way back to Riften. Oh, well, that's a relief. Kick, smack. Oh, I should probably level up. Alright, yes, I'm going to do increase health. That's a tree. That's a skeleton. Good. He done diddly did it. Alright, well, let's not mess with that troll again. As derpy as he looked running across the road. Just kill these guys again and then. That stuff again. Right. Lockpicking like a pro. Now we got a Horker this time. Can't get any of the cool ones. That might come in handy at some point. Is that derpy ass troll still around here somewhere? I don't want to run into it. Yeah, there it is. It's a derpy old troll. Lived under the bridge. Yo, is your face still all messed up, dude? Okay. Now it's green. I'm just not even. It's not even, bro. Okay. We're finally making progress towards Helgen. Hey, excuse me.
Be on your way.
This man is a storm cloak. I'm protecting my friend. Wait, okay, I thought he was trying to hit me. I was like, dude, you're buddies. I'm freeing you from captivity here. Goodbye, friend. Nord Mead, steel arrows. Taking this. Keep on keeping on, my friend. Why do they have a stack of flour? You can go now. You're free. Yo, dude, no. No, this is not how you treat your friend. It's not how you treat friends. No. A big no. And now it's raining. Now my pants are gonna get all wet. Am I wearing pants? Yeah, I'm wearing pants. Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? You know, yeah, just go for a swim. You do that. Run, elk. Or moose? Elk? Moose? Elk moose? Elk. He's a dude, bro. Wait. Hey! No. I'm friendly.
Huh? Time to end this little game.
No, don't do this. Don't do it. I'm friendly. I saved a storm cloak. Please don't. Whoa, you guys are fast.
Think you're gonna take me?
No, my mama told me not to hit ladies. They're so fast, they're gaining on me. Now I got wolves chasing me and I gotta worry about hitting them. Oh, they're back now. Ow. There's no need for violence. I'm not Imperial. Even though, am I wearing Imperial gear? I don't think I am. Yeah, no, I'm not wearing, wait. No, not wearing Imperial gear. I'm friendly. Man, why does everything want to attack me? How'd I manage to piss the entire world off already without even doing anything yet? I guess this is the kind of guy I look like. Yeah, we're definitely not going over there yet. We should be seeing Alduin fly by soon. What's up, girl?
Yes.
Looking good. Did someone just shoot something at me? I mess you up. Alright. If I'm correct in saying that waypoint right there should correspond with what I'm about to get up here. Should be a tent or something like right here. Oh, there goes Alduin. Being ferocious and mighty. Is he flying away? Is he coming back? He better be going away. Stay away! Might be on the other side. Open sesame. Religion discovered. Corpse. Okay. Read the journal. Book. Okay, first entry. I believe I filled up the whole entire journal already. Okay, well, pretty much saying the entirety of the vanilla. Start. Guessing I can't go in here now. Oh, wait, I can. Sweet. I shall investigate said cave if I can. Like, if it'll let me go through the doors down here. Oh wow. Sweet. Alright, this is where we get our Witcher gear equipped. It's weaker than what we have now, but those back swords actually help us out. Weapons. Yeah, this is actually a good sword. For starting. Look, now we look like Geralt. And there should be potions here, take those. That potion in this door. Torture have anything on him? Nope. Oh wow. All right. Let's check back here. Oh, sweet. Lockpicks. Book, because I like books. Okay. Continue on. Oh, wait. Let's see. Yeah, of course. It's like right here. There we go. Take all the gold, all of that. Look at me getting good at this. Okay. Let's continue on. Why does it sound like there's a cat down here? Nothing here. Just keep going. Without the waypoints, usually it's difficult. We just got led in a circle. I feel like I was just led into a circle. I was led into a circle. Damn it. I didn't have Manners hat. Okay, no. It is this way. Why is you blocked off? Huh, well I guess I wasn't supposed to come down here. Map. My waypoint is on the outside. Great, so we're gonna have to run all the way back through here. Just to run all the way back around the mountain. Well, luckily it's not that bad. Now that we're not looting everything, it's just about to sprint right through. In the meantime, let's admire this sword. Look at this shield, or sword. Yeah, sword. And it's just basically like a normal silver sword in Skyrim, except it does a little bit more damage to the undead. All right, well, let's go back out to Skyrim. Skyrim! And roll. Which way was the exit? Oh, we'll wing it. Why not? Oh, well, look at that. I'm trying to remember where that campsite was. It should be like right here. I was able to look at it from back there, behind a rock. That doesn't make sense. Nope. We don't align with Imperial scum. Guessing he's saying, help me, you are my only hope. I will help you, and you will be forever in my debt. Is that what you're saying? Yes? Okay. Here, take this healing potion. Make yourself feel better. Let's go, Raylof. What? Where did he go? I could have ended him right here.
Damn faithless Imperials.
We're the true sons and daughters of Skyrim.
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. Is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough.
Yep, sure is. Alright, I think we're gonna try to find we gotta find that thingamabob. I've never found that chest, but we go find the tent, and that will allow us to open that chest. Just gotta remember that it was right outside. Wish I could place a waypoint down right on top of myself. That would have been really helpful. Wonder if I'm able to get through all the way. Or if I can just... Actually, I might just be able to walk around. Don't remember being back here, though. Might be. No, I really don't remember being back this far. Open the gate. Hey, this is where I should have had my head chopped off at. Is that one body still over here? Ah, it's probably this one. Here's an open gate. Really don't think it's over here. But I'll look. And I knew it wasn't over here. So I remember being in a snowy area. Maybe it's a little further down. Oh, there it is. I'm blind. Now we gotta find the other chest. Alright, take the gold. I don't think we'll ever need those. We should have a key. Yeah, there we go. Now we just gotta find... Huh, now this is gonna be the part. Gotta find the cave entrance, and then we can look around there. Who shows up? Some ore. And where is this cave entrance at? So what happens when you have a bad memory. I don't think we were that far away from Helgen. I think we're just like right off this little ledge over here. Yeah. Okay, and the chest was right around here. Correct? Right here. Wow. Okay. Skimmer for bow. I'm gonna take that. We don't really need these, but we can eat them to find out what they do. Realistically, I'm pretty much just killing my stamina right now. We knew that already. Whoa. Stage of Heart, it's nice. Death Bell. Okay, I forgot you can drink oil. Ew, gross, I hate that noise. Oh my gosh, it's literally everything in the game, isn't it? I'll just take what I need. I'll remember this when... Yes, the Eierstead. That we definitely need. We need if there was Crimson Nurnard in here. Alright, well, oh, whoa, big flash. We'll make our way to Riverwood, and then we'll see what happens from there. I hope they don't still want to kill me down there. That would be really messed up. Sometimes I just like looking at my butt. Okay. Here. Come on. Real off.
Gerd is probably working in her lumber mill.
I'm getting out of here.
Yo, that's not fair. But why?
Never should have come here.
Ah! Why do they want to kill me? Do I have a crime here? Wait, why do I have a bounty in Whiterun? Oh. Ma'am, please. Raylov, help. This isn't good. Is there any way I can avoid getting into this mess? I can't talk to Gerder. They want to kill me. I wonder if the cheat spell can help. I don't think there's one in there for it now that I think about it. I mean, obviously we're not going to kill them. But I feel like I really need to check and see if they'll at least let me talk. Yo, what if I went up to a guard? Is there a guard around? If I hit him, I feel like he'll die. Just throwing that one out there. Guard, help. Raylov, is that you trying to attack me now? Yes, Skyrim does belong to the Nords. That's why I'm trying to join you.
Take me!
Get away!
Just die!
Where's Raylov? Okay, do I have anything Imperial on me? Huh. I don't understand. I really don't. Might be because of my bounty. But I really don't think that's it. I mean, we can run to Whiterun, see what happens there. If they ask me to pay off my bounty, I'd be like, here, take my money. Raylov, help, stop running.
You know, you should go to Windhelm. What? Oh, hardly. I don't think even Ulfric could pull a dragon out of his pocket. Lucky for us it attacked when it did, eh? I wasn't looking forward to getting a shave from the Imperial Headsman. Damn right. You don't have to be a Nord to fight for Skyrim's freedom. You should come to Windhelm with me and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today. If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulfric.
Alright.
I hope so. Skyrim needs people like you to fight for her freedom. Come on, you better get moving.
Ma'am, no. Raylof, control your sister! Alright, well, we're just gonna run away from that for right now and start making our way to Whiterun. Really? Thought the duck was attacking me. Alright. Well, just keep running. And running. There's not really much I can do besides that. Bad wolf. We'll just make our way there and then pay off my bounty, I guess. Is it that one storm cloak that I saved?
I want to be on the right side.
Well, I don't. I want to join the Stormcloaks, not the Legion. They can suck my Legion. Yeah, I'm still not messing with that troll down there. That thing messed me up. Oh. There's a giant there. Look at that.
Looks strong. Come to your basker.
You handle yourself well. You can make for a decent shield, brother. An outsider.
Man, I'm just...
Never
heard. Oh my gosh.
Companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough.
Hey, you're basically Witchers.
Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane up in Gravaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him, good luck.
Okay. Thanks.
Talking all day.
Cool, then don't stand around and talk all day. Don't follow me. Definitely don't want you. Well, if I would have had more time, I didn't want to step in the end. Back there, Riverwood. That's just not fun. That's an all-around bad time. Ew. Ew. Yes, yes, take my money.
Crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
I did it.
Smart man. Now come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be free to go.
Man, steal shit though. Oh, am I gonna be in jail? Great. You spin my axe right round. Alright, now that my fine is paid off, let's jump back to Riverwood. Oh shit. And hopefully she won't try to kill me again. Look at that. It's such a cute thing. Look at its tail. They like to wag their tails. Okay, well, they're not attacking me again, so 5. Let's wait till sometime. We get everyone out and about at least. Alright, well, at least I'm not being attacked again.
If you're looking for work, go see Hodder. Cross the river and then head north. You'll see Whiterun on its hill as you pass the falls.
Okay.
Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there is anything else you need, just let me know.
I like bread. Taking that lockpick. I thought that's a grid cheese. Lockpick, taking all those.
There is something you could do for me. For all of us here.
Yeah.
Lucan over in the Riverwood Trader says thieves broke into his store. Strange. He says they hardly took anything. Of course. Take what you need. There is something you could do for me. For all of us here. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to
it is? Y'all seem pretty eager to attack me a minute ago.
If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Alright, there we go. Alright, well, I think that's where we're going to end it. And when we continue on, we'll be heading to Whiterun to talk to the Jarl. Alright, so let's save. And I shall see y'all next time.